DeHaan out at center, and Kirby Dock's got a break. Here's Dock charging in. Dock, and he goes flying. And the puck went wide. The Hawk pitch reacts as play continues. Dock centers, and Koskinen's going to eat that as Debrincat now gets his stick up with Benning, and those two get involved. And Slater Cuckoo gets into the middle of it.
Well, you know, it was only a matter of time before this series started to get a little testy. And in a tight game like this, 2-2, each team has one victory. You knew the intensity was going to go up. Cuckoo gets in there. Debrincat and Benning went at it for a little bit after. Nice play by DeHaan. I've been really impressed with his play. Missed the last 38 games of the season. Gets it up to Dock. And as he drives this one to the net, has to dive over the pad of Koskinen and goes into the boards pretty aggressively. Big power move there by Kirby Dock, though, and it was Jones that comes back.
Edmonton number 83, Meyer Pelly for roughing.
So Debrincat for the slash, Benning for roughing.
Those two guys were the ones that started that scrum off. It was Debrincat coming back at Benning, and he went right back at Debrincat.
Oh, there's an extra penalty against Debrincat, so the Oilers get a power play out of this, and that's why the faceoff coming down into the Chicago zone.
And they'll take that right now with the amount of penalties they've had to kill off and deal with. They'll take a power play and an opportunity here to go to work with the top power play unit from the regular season. Here's that interaction between Debrincat and Benning. The first glove gets up by Debrincat. Benning comes right back, and maybe over top there, Debrincat gets in. I thought everybody came into the scrum. I'm surprised to see an extra one dealt out after everybody came in, but that's the case, and the Edmonton Oilers will get a power play.